today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values
on which we'll still rely?